Belinda, do you like it here at Typhoon Lagoon? Why? What do you like about it?
I like swimming.
What are you pointing at?
Piece of log.
Piece of log? Sit right down. No, stop the water coming out. Squash it. Sit on the waterfall. Well, stand on it then. Stand on it or lie on it. Sam! Cool. Smile.
Thanks very much. Coming up on World News at 10 p.m. Eastern.
Yeah, okay, remember guy helped me out with the sock money we got after the 84 buyout. He took it and restructured. CNN, Santa Barbara, California.
President Clinton signed the Brady Bill. Sam, get it. Sean. I can see you. I'm taller than you. Did you get a signature? Hello, Belinda.
Ladies, now it's your turn. Step right up and say hello.
Chris.
Wave, guys. Wave, beep. We can hear you on the camera. That's one mother of a limo. Stay there, Belinda. Wait there, Beetle. Hey, Belinda, give Snow White the book.
Sun will rise, sun as the sun. sheriff's department. In this one room, we have enough equipment. The chairs are the most messy. The DB airplane out front there was given to the movie's hero. It's actually a large-scale standing prop never designed to get off the ground. Now up ahead of us is our own slice of the Big Apple, New York Street. We're going to be bypassing New York Street right now, but we'll come back later on during our tour to get a closer look. But as we make this wide turn, I would like to take this opportunity. All right, you're keeping up great. Well, right now we're going deeper into our back lot to a portion known as the Boneyard. Our Boneyard creates a finale goodbye scene. These three blue puppets were driven by Bob Hoskins, not suspected Eddie Valiant, when he entered Toontown to new friend Roger Rabbit. But you can tell which car Roger got a hold of there. Yeah, the hardtop convertible. This goes to show you don't want a tune drive your car. The trolley car was also known to that movie. It's actually a modified city bus. The fiberglass covering cleverly hides the bus's radial tires. Now up ahead we have two silver space pods from the 1986 movie Flight of the Navigator, as well as the brand new additions to our Boneyard. We have two push carts and the rickety bobsled with the Disney film Cool Running starring John Candy. That's at your theaters right now. Futuristic looking police cars are from Blade Runner starring Harrison Ford. But take a look though. They don't normally run the rain effects unless they're getting ready to shoot a pick, but anyway, go ahead and finish up your pick because we'll be on our way. Belinda and Sam. Sam, Belinda.
What are these images? Hey, you can go up to the
Duck a hug.
Wait, guys.
Give him a hug, Belinda.
Casey, move, honey. You're in his way.
Right there.
Oh,
come here.
Baby, oh, baby.
Can we take it for you?
Eric.
Get out of there.
Okay, wait a minute.
Eric.
Eric. Sure, these little guys come out every day about this time and say hi to my new crew, and not there. Where is it? Dead party. I wonder what happened to him. Now, crew, if you see something hanging around that you think might scare away, please let me know. I like to keep on top of these.
Great camp. It looks like they've broken everything that I own.
Oh, well.
Now, crew, if any of you are wearing yellow, please don't make it sound like a banana.
I saw him. Hey, just told my friend Ralphie's over here. Hey, Ralph, how you doing? Hey, can you see how the rocks is demonstrating a basic law of the jungle? That law states it's the survival of the fittest. Now, there's a lesser-known law of the jungle that states that a charging rhino can outrun. We're now going into the south. We're on the Yukon River.
Swim properly.
Hello, Daddy.
Yes.
Me.
Who are you? Show me you swim. Come on.
Daddy, watch me. I'll take me jumping.
Is fishing over there.
Hey, Mommy, come here.
I'm here and the dad.
Okay, again.
Thank you.
how many miles we have to walk to get to the beach. And there's the fishing pier. And it costs $5 a day to use their pier. Lady lazing in the sun as usual. And up there is our apartment. Number 303. Belinda balancing. What talent. What do you want? Go back and play with Sean and Sam. Mm-hmm.
back then. I'm useless at this kind of thing.
Annabelle.
Yeah, I can imagine what this is going to look like.
Awesome.
was handing their sheets. When an angel appeared and said,
stop. And she stands right behind us. Yeah. This is going to be so funny. A fallen star. Annabelle keeps hiding. He's going to be most upset if there's Annabelle.
What you got, B? Yeah, what did you open it?
Potato chips. I got shopping things.
Thank you.
Yeah, Sammy. So then you can put those. Mom, look, shopping things.
Wow. It's Belinda's tool, hey?
Sammy, so then we can both.
And the That's right. There's another one.
Turn that horrible music off. Who turned it on anyway?
Me.
That's better.
Mega slimy, yeah, and Lego.
Have you brushed your hair?
Hey.
Well, either of you.
Mommy. Nobody.
Nobody. Oh, well, this luckily no one can see me. I'm the other side of the camera.
Oh, Sammy. Father Christmas is clever. Look at Sammy's thing.
Let's see, Sammy.
Oh, yes, Mom, that's the one which eats up all the things.
Let me see, Sammy.
Wow.
Mom,
that's the one which you get it in the spoon and you put it in its mouth. And I wanted to show you.
What happened to that big pile of presents that was here? Who stole them? Sam, did you take some of these presents? There were a whole lot of presents here. Oh, what are all those you've got? Yes, you did. Look. Yo. Is that all you got? Shame. Poor Sammy. Only 400 presents. Hmm? And who's hiding over there? Wave, Sean. Probably can't see you. It's too dark in there. Test this camera. Now we have poor Belinda. Did you get no presents?
Yes, I got the jars of presents.
Is that mine?
No, it's mine.
Ah. Look, there's a paper monster behind you. Where are all your presents? Can we show them to the camera? Is there a big pile of them? Okay, let's look from the top, then we can see them all. Yowie! Wow! What are you going to do with all those? Chewing with your mouth open.
At least I'm not in my dressing gown. At home, the video usually. Keep saying these videos to make a mess count in her dressing gown.
What's that strange hat you're wearing, Di?
Dust cap.
What?
Hello.
Sean?
And they lie down after.
I think it might start to go big too much
fun. Isn't that boring? If I had that, then
why would it be boring?
Which might be a slight
I've got some bread. What do you
think? I don't know, my brother had an hour and a half sleep yesterday.
Did
he? Yeah.
Did
he really? Just fell asleep on the couch
and
that was it.
Oh, no, no, no.
You must take the child out. No.
Belinda!
See, this is a party popper. See this?
And here we have Richard trying to protect himself from 80 with little success.
Luckily, I have a spare. Welcome
to the yes, Eddie! Get those trousers off!
This is totally unreasonable.
Cushions I'm what? Trousers next.
What do I have to say, Dad? You haven't told me yet.
What's the password?
Perfect magic don't. Dragon.
What? Magic
dragon?
What?
Puff
the magic dragon.
Who's
this
book? Eddie, don't pull this one off.
I think I'll pull the next tequila. Quietly.
Christmas tree. Look, I got a decoration.
Sean also. Okay, why are we taking films of you guys? What's happening today?
Nothing.
Beetle, you tell us.
Because we're going to school and it's our first day.
It's your first day, hey? Sean and Sammy have been to school. This is your first day in uniform, hey?
No.
Well, those are just practices those other days. What a funny voice. And today is the 6th of January, so today is when you're supposed to take the decorations down.
Stop. Tell me, I don't know that.
Okay, say bye, camera.
Bye, camera. Bye, camera.
When's this project for?
Don't know, but I need it this week.
Why?
Because Fizz might come over on Friday.
Okay, well, Sean better help you. And you can film and film, and then I'll have to help you put it onto a video.
Okay.
Because it's quite complicated. Sean can try. And basically.
No.
Why?
Because I'm not sure enough what's going on yet.
Well, I might be able to.
Maybe.
Uslalapi?
Sorry.
Wena usebenza?
Sifakeni.
Utanda imidlalo na?
Ngiyayithanda.
Utanda ukudla inkukhu na? Utanda
it's not going to record me, is it?
kukuna yini? Kukuna yini?
Utanda ukudla inyama na.
Yeah.
Utanda is in Rwanda na.
Rwanda.
Quickly.
Wait, stop!
What's the name of this house, Sammy?
I forgot them.
Better ask Mommy.
This is somebody's footprint.
In what village?
Vitalik.
It's over there, okay? That's 1666.
Where?
On the wall, there, under that window.
What happened in 1666? There's our window.
No, ours is only a camera. I'll put it on my gloves now, and this is the road, I think. That wall just broke.
Let.
See, this is what I don't know what it is. See? See, this is I don't know what. See? Oh, you don't see. I'll just go and call her sister Belinda.
Let's go down to the sea.
Okay, go.
Let's go down to the sea, video camera. Video camera!
You go with Sean, B.
Okay.
Sam. When I was going to St Ives. Okay, everyone get on the rock. Here we are having a nice holiday on the beach. The nice warm sun. Everybody's sunbathing. Why have you all got such warm clothes on if it's a nice sunny day? Eh?
Because look over there, there's snow.
Snow? Never. I mean, that's snow. Where? Yeah.
That's not.
Open your mouth again. What are these strange things on the hillside? What is that? Who are they? What is?
They do move through fairly well, so you wouldn't have long to wait. There we are.
Okay, who's going to say something?
Hello.
What's the name of that house?
This is
our house. Sean, read off the label there. Whose house is that? Who?
Mary Arthur's house.
Thank you. And who is she? What are you singing, Sean? What's this house, Sean?
William Shakespeare's birthplace.
That's right. Now why don't you run up there to the front door so we can see how big it is. Here, true to form, we've brought the wonderful weather, and you can see as we pierce our way through the blinding snow in lovely sunny Wales. Of course, while all this is happening, I'm trying to steer the boat with my, well, the other end of me. And there's somewhere where one could have a meal. Well, that's the sign. That's where one would have a meal.
Is that where you buy food?
I'd say so. In case you didn't believe it was snow, have a look at those hills. And that smell you can smell on the video is all this coal fire burning out of these chimneys. Good Welsh coal. No, I'm filming
Bee. I've had an effect here.
What?
The snow.
because we're too low, so it all melted down here. There's a big bridge over the valley. There's the river down there. There's the narrow boat trying to go through a very narrow canal. Hope no one comes the other way. Otherwise we'll be in trouble. As you can see, this canal is built up on the side of a mountain. We're coming up to the town of Kirkbank. If I sound funny, it's because my mouth is frozen. I'm standing outside here. It's called Kirkbank because this big bank is built here to hold the canal up. Hello. Where? Oh, and look at that lovely clock. What's the name of this castle? Kirk. Kirk Castle. Oh, the wind's nearly blowing me over. And what did we have to walk through to get up here? Snow and hail. A bit of a blizzard, hey?
Yes.
Was it fun?
Through sheep.
Did you walk through a sheep? And Belinda, what did you walk through to get here? Was it snowing? It's still snowing, isn't it? There comes some snow past you. Now we're going across a windy aqueduct. As you can see, it's a long way down into the valley. And there's a lovely little trout stream down there. I'm not steering too well while we do this. Right, there's a huge tunnel. See how windy it is. There's a huge tunnel that we're about to go through. Whoops, getting blown off course. Where's it gone? There it is. And if you pan out, you can see this huge railway bridge next to us. Good morning. Here we are going over the bridge, or aqueduct. As you can see, it's rather a sheer drop off to the left. Waterfall for a 3-foot waterfall. Now this is where all the water is collected for the canal. It all flows in down here into the gatehouse there under the sluice and all the way down the canal. This tape's just run out of time. At the moment there's quite a bit of water in it. With all that lovely rain we've been having. Up the canal, up the valley. We've just turned around.